We're speaking about access. Now it's not you having access. It is the Holy Ghost now having access into your territory. We want to enter the holies of holies. Many of us, we want to access the inner court, but we've denied the Holy Ghost access into our territory. We've denied the Holy Ghost access into our fellowship structures.